Wow, really good job, Ms. Cuenca's class. Thank you so much for the presentation. And now please help me welcome Principal Massey to deliver her speech. This is a lively celebration. Good morning, students, parents, and faculty members. It is with great pleasure that I stand before you today to celebrate the fifth grade continuation ceremony. This event marks an important milestone in the lives of our incredible students as they prepare to embark on the next chapter of their educational journey. First and foremost, I want to extend my warmest congratulations to our remarkable fifth graders. Each one of you has worked tirelessly, demonstrated resilience, and shown tremendous growth. Throughout your time here at Farrell v. Howell, this ceremony is a testament to you. To you and all of your hard work, dedication, and the values you have embraced during your years of elementary education. I would also like to recognize and thank the parents and guardians who have supported our students on this journey. Your unwavering encouragement, love, and guidance has undoubtedly played a role in your child's educational success. We appreciate your trust in our school community and are grateful for the partnerships that you have built with the school. To our exceptional faculty members, I offer my sincere gratitude for your tireless effort, passion, and commitment to nurturing the minds of our young students. You have not only imparted knowledge, but also instilled a love of learning, fostered creativity, and provided a safe and nurturing environment for our students to thrive. Your dedication to education is truly commendable. As we celebrate this transition, it is important to acknowledge that the journey ahead may present new challenges and opportunities. Moving forward, our students will face new academic, social, and personal experiences. However, with the solid foundation of knowledge, skills, and values that they have acquired at Howell, I have no doubt that they are well prepared to navigate middle school. Fifth graders, remember that this ceremony is not a conclusion. It is a commencement. It is a new beginning. Embrace the excitement that comes with embarking on new adventures, forming new relationships, and acquiring new knowledge. Stay true to the values that you have been instilled in you, and continue to be compassionate, respectful, and good citizens. Congratulations once again, fifth graders, and best of luck in middle school. Thank you for all being a part of this very special day, and let us celebrate the continuation of our remarkable students. Thank you.
Thank you.
gathered to celebrate a remarkable achievement. To the students in fifth grade receiving the Pathways to Biliteracy Awards, it is an honor to stand before you and recognize the outstanding individuals who have embraced the beauty and power of being bilingual and biliterate. Language is a profound form of expression, allowing us to connect, understand, and understand one another across cultures and borders. Being able to communicate in multiple languages opens doors to endless opportunities, enriches our lives, and fosters a more inclusive society. These individuals have dedicated themselves to countless hours of hard work and dedication. Behind this great accomplishment also stands the tremendous support their teachers and families provide. Congratulations to the fifth graders receiving the Pathways to Biliteracy Awards. Opportunities to all students of all backgrounds. We recognize that every child benefits from receiving a dual language education. Research shows that students in a dual language program outperform students that are not in a dual language program. If you have a student in ECE or kindergarten, I encourage you to support your student in this great opportunity. Again, congratulations, y'all. Felicidades. Thank you so much. And at this time, have you guys welcome Miss Berry's class? A round of applause. Manuel Escalante to deliver their biliteracy speech.
Good afternoon, parents and students. Today we're going to talk about biliteracy in Guatemala for us people. Biliteracy is an ability to interact and communicate and understand written thoughts through the grammatical system, vocabularies, and written symbols of two different languages or more. This maybe not make sense, but let me explain better what it actually means. Bilingual people are people who can fluently speak two languages, but biliteracy is a person who can speak and write two languages fluently. Bilingual people are also considered bilingual, and the explanation of biliteracy fluently in both reading and writing skills. To read and write in their own language and second language in one thing. Thank you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Aida Arroyo Salazar, and I'm going to speak to you why bilingual is important. Buenos días, damas y caballeros. Mi nombre es Aida Arroyo Salazar. Yo les voy a presentar por qué ser bilingüe es importante. Being bilingual is difficult because having no familiar culture practice, maintaining a second language is a struggle in the society. Practicing is the key to learn and stay bilingual. Ser bilingüe es difícil porque al no tener práctica familiar ni cultura, mantener un segundo lenguaje es una lucha en la sociedad. La práctica es la clave para aprender y mantener bilingüe. Becoming bilingual helps children stay strong with their whole families, their culture, and their community. Ser bilingüe ayuda a los niños a mantener fuertes con toda su familia, su cultura y su comunidad. As a daughter of an Hispanic mother, speaking two languages is difficult for both of us, since I'm bilingual, and there's a difference between knowing two languages and only one. Como hija de madre hispana, hablar dos idiomas es difícil para las dos, ya que soy bilingüe, y hay una diferencia entre saber dos idiomas y solo uno. Have a great day.
Oh.
students of Farrell B. Howell. I am honored to be chosen as class speaker this year. My name is Natalia Castañeda. First, I would like to thank my classmates for all the fun memories we have. It will be hard to move into the next chapter in life after everything we've been through. I have this day and I'm proud of us for getting through our elementary years, but I'm sad that this time in our life is coming to an end. Soon we will be a part of a bigger scholar community and we will all go our separate ways. This time goes fast as a blink of an eye, but I will always cherish all the beautiful memories we created. Seeing us all stand here as we all become teenagers and get ready to take on the next steps gets me emotional. We had our ups and downs, but we managed to get through it all with the help of our student support staff. We are never alone and always got the help we needed to get back on our track. My years at Farrell B. Howell will always be something I will never forget. I will always be a part of them, always be a part of me. This is where I met most of my friends. This school made us feel at home with the same welcome, positive environment. I love you all, and I hope you guys have a best time in sixth grade and keep reaching for the stars. Enjoy the rest of your day. Yours truly, Snappy.
Thank you. familiares. Muy buenos días tengan todos ustedes. Les damos la más cordial bienvenida a este evento social, agradeciendo su presencia que engalan este hermoso evento. Hoy es un día muy especial para todos los aquí presentes. Es uno de esos días tan anhelados y que después se recuerdan con mucha nostalgia. Hoy, 1 de junio de 2023, terminó una etapa de nuestras vidas muy importantes para todos nosotros, donde juntos pudimos afrontar los problemas que se nos propusieron, y pues por eso que estamos cumpliendo una de las primeras metas propuestas en quinto grado, donde compartimos alegrías, tristezas, desafíos, pero sobre todo triunfos. Recuerdo que hace poco estábamos entrando a nuestro primer día de clases con esa expectativa de cómo sería nuestro primer día de clases y cómo poder enfrentar esta nueva etapa. Junto con nosotros iban nuestros nuevos cuadernos y la incertidumbre de cómo serían nuestros nuevos compañeros. Hoy terminamos esa etapa para poder comenzar otra. Y para poder comenzar esa nueva etapa, siempre recuerden y lleven en su mente y en su corazón que el éxito comienza creyendo en ti mismo. Success starts with believing in yourself. Thank you. Gracias.
Momentous occasion, the continuation ceremony for our amazing fifth graders. It is time to reflect upon this journey, celebrate their accomplishments, and look ahead to the bright future that awaits them. To the students, each one of you has shown dedication, resilience, and a hunger for knowledge throughout the years. You have grown not only in height, but also in character and wisdom. You have learned to solve complex problems, work collaboratively, and embrace challenges head on. Your teachers, parents, and the entire school community are incredibly proud of your achievements. Today, as we bid farewell to your elementary school years, remember the lessons you have learned within these walls. Remember the friendships that you have cultivated, the laughter shared on the playground, and the support given to one another. Cherish the memories and experiences that have shaped you into the exceptional individuals that you are today. Finally, I would like to express my gratitude to the parents and teachers who have supported these remarkable students throughout their journey. Your dedication and unwavering commitment to their education have been instrumental in shaping their success. Let us applaud the parents and the teachers who have played such a significant role in guiding and nurturing these bright minds. Congratulations once again, and best of luck in your future.
Cristian.
Hernandez Morales Joshua.
Love.
Italia.
And you have that in every student and teachers. Thank you.